coming to town.
Come on!
What a sight! The air is much thinner at this altitude.
I know a breathing technique!
I don't think that's gonna help it.
Primordials anymore!
Yeah, let's keep going! Ha ha ha!
Yeah! pretty damn high.
We've made it to the ridge, so the summit shouldn't be much further ahead. What's wrong, Rakota?
Something's coming from the sky!
My word! That's the primordial pterosaur!
That thing's even bigger up close!
Indeed. I think we can assume this creature has claimed Gendarme as its territory. I don't think it's going to let us escape.
Then let us fight! En garde! Yeah!
Did we win?
I'm so exhausted. Yes, but now we can cross the summit. We can finally see the northern region for ourselves. This must be as far as the island goes.
Indeed. If you want to go any further than this, you'll need a ship.
Huh? Think I see ruins out there. Call me crazy, but all them structures look man-made to me.
I agree. And they're rather enormous at that. Were there people here before?
There's a big old chasm over yonder, where the seawater's flowing down like a waterfall. I don't know what I expected to find on the north side of the island, but I definitely didn't expect this.
Look over there! It's a big tree!
Huh? That thing? You sure that's just a tree? That sucker's big enough to be its own forest!
We can't exactly determine what it is from up here. In your dreams. It's dangerous to explore a region that's so rife with primordials, but returning to the village at this juncture won't get us any closer to leaving this island.
Got a bad feeling about what's down there, but turning back ain't an option. And your father's probably down there somewhere, huh, Rakota?
Indeed. I'm gonna find him.
Then our course is clear. We must continue north, beyond Jandarn.
Thank you. Yes.
You better off thank me!